action to get tonight going for Appleby as he dumps it off to the tight end. Appleby to keep the Gators on schedule. Second and five run for Scarlett as he gets to the edge and has a first down and a great
LSU a week ago. He runs really hard. They've got receivers that have to block on the perimeter. You see their best wide receiver blocker, Ahmad Fullwood, number five.
They go with the end around with Callaway. Let's see if he can turn it on, and he can. A big
Marcus Walker going to run this reverse right back at him. He got pulled inside a little bit too far, and Callaway able to turn the corner. And
here's Michael Pirine out of the backfield, and he was. Appleby, a little pressure up the middle. Smartly gets it to Pirine and
in the wing. The receivers went inside and nobody got outside with Pirine. A good quick read by Appleby, but credit the design and the formation.
Not much happening in the middle here on second and goal. Appleby searching for options, and at the line of scrimmage he was looking. Third and goal, Appleby. That's Appleby pressured to the end zone, and it
McElwain and company rolled the dice and came up empty.
Well, they really brought a creative pressure that time. Marsh Lockers, but because the pressure came from the slot, the back who was looking for pressure in here was not able to pick it up, and Goolsby is actually open. If the back would have scanned and got over to pick him up, he would have had a touchdown. Very creative call by
Tessitore, Todd Blackledge, Holly Rowe from here in Tallahassee. Scarlett tests the inside. Appleby trying to stay alive. Ball is loose.
But he's got to get rid of this. There has to be a clock in your head. This team leads the nation in sacks. It's not there. You got to get rid of it. Josh.
Start on the ground here with Scarlett.
A couple plays ago, but I sure like seeing him play and what has happened in his career.
As he sprints near side, and he Appleby sets up the screen that way, and here is Callaway with Appleby. And Scarlett. First down pass, going to take a shot downfield, and it's in. Here's Scarlett as he cuts back and gets. Runs the slant there. Can he get there? Dragged down, kept his balance. That's going to be close. Maybe that second.
He got pushed back, and then I think Scarlett.
Scarlett met and thrown back. This Walker with his 13 sacks loaded up and ready to get after it. Here he comes on Appleby. Appleby releases it complete to. Appleby complete
out flank
short pitch. Scarlett, can he get to the edge? Pushes ahead to advance the.
So you got two tight ends and a running back here who's a big 6'4" running back. Fullwood, excellent blocker, and Scarlett gets the first down.
first down at the 43. Scarlett getting plenty of work here. Kept his balance magnificently well for a second and one. Why not? And it is time. As he tried to check down here for Appleby and the Gators. Scarlett's been the go-to guy, but this
10.
That was so the Florida defense and special teams does their job. And now Appleby to pass. Looking to set up the screen. Valuing every possession down and distance. That's rivalry ball between these two. And the Gators back on offense. And they will pass to get the second half going for them. Callaway with a and six. Pressure off the edge. Able to Appleby. They've run out of this formation before, and they go right to that same spot.
But here it is, 80 against 44. Both hands inside, sheds the block, and makes the tackle.
Third and seven. Appleby downfield. You see the damage the Noles have done in the third quarters this year. Now the deep. Appleby on second and nine as he muscles it to Callaway. And Callaway with a good bird. Possibly going to the playoff. Sugar Bowl with a second team from the SEC, a New Year's Six bid. As Florida, just 149 total yards. That's P. Ryan. Had a step up as Walker was coming in and now looking to extend the play.
Batted into coverage. They looked like they were going to bring more guys, but they didn't. Appleby's flushed out of the pocket and a nice job.
Or Colorado out of the Pac-12.
Either one of those.
Right now.
They got some guys back on defense healthy, and Trace McSorley, their quarterback, has played outstanding.
They're not playing for a conference title. They're in your eyes.
I think they should be in, yes. And they still haven't scored another touchdown.
Second and 11. Appleby taking
guy right here. This is not a linebacker or a defensive back. He has 8 sacks on the season and nobody even touches him. That was a miscommunication on
here, but they have gotten very little offense from Appleby and the guys with time and out to the 22-yard reception. Appleby again should have been picked. A run here on second down with Scarlett and not much happening there.
I think this might be two down territory.
And going down is Appleby.
The guard, Harkless, and beats him and then splits between the back and the center. That's just incredible individual effort by the best pass.
Ever loud right now, Dope Campbell. Appleby pressured by Walker and thrown. 15 sacks on the year for Walker. Second and 22, Cleveland comes.
Ball's out. He's right here. he's going to get the first pressure and force Appleby up in the pocket. Right to Nadi. And then the ball comes out, and Walker ends up with a It's an interesting rivalry, too, as Holly touched on the very beginning of the show. Florida State, Florida wouldn't schedule him for the longest time. And then they were forced to schedule him. The Miami.
14 of 29 tonight, only 109 yards passing. As he cranks this up and gets it complete. And shuffling up that offensive line. And there's another strike to Lewis. Long as well. Final half minute here in Tallahassee. Appleby with Cronkite out of the backfield.
Each other. Bragging rights over spring break.
Cronkite will get the first down here. For Florida State, the four-year guys. 8-0 now.
Wow, that was Burns.
And he just had to get rid of it with Brian Burns on top of it. And then P. Ryan just trying to make the most of it.